I'm not talking about one generation. I'm talking about 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 generations. Because the concept for you is not for me. This is for the people around the globe, not any particular community, humanity in general. And the concept stands as in, like, because I believe in one thing, that prior to everything in this world, humanity comes first. Now it's time for the institutions to give it back to the community.
First day, a lot of the folks of our organization are really getting to see what the facility is like. So Devasya is a special place for a lot of different people, and it means a lot of different things to a variety of different people. For me, I am a father of two, and Devasya for me, it means not only just a spiritual place, but also a family place where I can bring my kids, my friends, and my family together and enjoy the various different facilities that this place has to offer. People say you have to come to Devasya to really experience Devasya.
Like, this is their home. This is a place for them to come to whenever they want and feel like they are a part of this.